So favourite drawn the pink, Spring Irish, and they're set to run now. Race four from Strathalbyn, Lua Rose set. Ready now. And away now, speed box two, Kumbayana D. Now coming over, Double Indemnity. Railing up was Trademark Boss. Then came 10-pin Camgee. Spring Irish is getting up on the rail, starting to make ground. Then Woodside Flash. And last is Sweet Serenade. Leader off the back is Kumbayana D. Railing up was Trademark Boss. Double Indemnity wider out in front, though, was Kumbayana D. Going to the rail, Spring Irish and Double Indemnity. Spring Irish got through and won. From Double Indemnity in a photo there with Kumbayana D. Trademark Boss, 10-pin Cam, the next pair in a photo finish. And Sweet Serenade was back towards the rear with Woodside Flash. Very busy finish. But the favourite will get the run through and win. Number 8 will get in to win from a photo. It'll be 8 into photo. 5 is Prominent. 2 getting tired. Kumbayana D back on the inside. 8 the winner. Spring Irish got up on the rail and was able to get the run through at the vital time. Kumbayana D is held second, just ahead of Double Indemnity. So it is 8-2-5-4. 8-2-5-4 and a very busy finish, 24-73 the run. And they've come home in 13-04, 24-78 the run. So Spring Irish being able to duck back to the rail has been too good. Three quarters the winning margin by a number.